my name is Ricky Yarbrough from Springdale Tractor. Today I'm going to show you guys how to regen a tractor. It's probably one of the most common questions we get on a daily basis with the new tractors and the EPA guidelines that it has to have a particulate filter on there. So when the filter starts to get stopped up, the tractor's going to sense that you have to regen this. Basically, that just means burn the filter out to clean it out. So right now I'm going to go over the process, even though the directions are on the dash of the tractor. I'm going to go over the process to let you guys know how easy it is to do this. Okay, if you need to do a park regen on your tractor, you'll have a light that comes on the dash and you start hearing a little beep. And if that happens, it wants you to stop the tractor, set your parking brake. You're going to start the tractor. You're going to make sure that your tractor is at an idle all the way down, and you'll have a park regen light flashing on the dash. So you're going to hit that. It'll take it just a little bit. Your RPMs will raise up. It'll go through its regen cycle. And then when the RPMs come back down, it's finished. And you can go back to operating the tractor as normal. Okay, once your machine idles itself back down and the regen light goes off, the regen is complete and you can operate the machinery as normal.